Beautiful. Just beautiful. All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, all right?
Guns don't kill people, death kills people. Ask a doctor, medical facts, you can't have a bullet. You can't have a cardiac arrest, organ failure, or major hemorrhage. The public meddling is a problem. Besides, I don't need to have a gun. I don't know if it's a car. Countries don't have guns in America.
You know, that's a really good point. Countries that don't have guns are in America. You know, if more people had guns, we'd have less shootings in this country. All right, we're going over here to line two. Hello, caller. You are on Chatterbox.
Yeah, I'd like to say something about taxes.
I mean, the Lone Star State.
Oh, taxes. Taxes is really wrong. My father worked his whole life. He played the lottery. And now the state wants to pay taxes on the money he wins from that stuff. Buy your own lottery ticket. Oh, hey.
Good point. I think that's a lesson to us all. All right, hello. You are on Chatterbox.
Hello, Dad. I'm the first time I recently moved to the new city. I'm happy.
Oh, really? How do you like it? I mean, is it hard to get used to the language? You speak English pretty good.
Oh, thank you, Dad. Yes, I do like it. When I was a boy in England, I had a nanny. She was very good.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's excellent child care here in America.
Well, I'm sure. But the thing is, Dad, when I was a naughty boy, I would get spanked.
Passo la destra.